Welcome back. The closing ceremony for the 2020 Olympic Games took place this morning, concluding the Tokyo chapter. But in the midst of COVID, it was a 17-day stretch that the world won't soon forget. KCU 9's Mary Elena Belloris has more on the final day in Japan.
After a pandemic and a postponement, the 2020 Tokyo Games have officially come and gone. The Olympic torch is out, and now it falls to Paris for the next Summer Games. After an unprecedented Olympics, it's time to look toward the future. But first, Olympic organizers wanted to reflect on the games they hoped would unite the world. It started with the flag bearers, including USA's Kara Winger, proudly waving their nation's flag. The athletes followed, who instead of walking out country by country, walked all at once, a symbol of solidarity after weeks of competition. But the crowd of athletes was much smaller than usual at the games. Athletes were told to leave 48 hours after they competed because of the coronavirus pandemic. Nevertheless, there was joy on the faces of these Olympians. The festivities included a medal ceremony for the winners of the women's and men's marathon, which was run in Sapporo, plus a very special tribute to the volunteers who worked tirelessly to make the Tokyo Olympics happen. The ceremony featured many special moments, and then the torch was passed to Paris 2024 with a special video thanking Tokyo and setting up the future games. Another moment, only 3 years away, they believe will unite the world. In Tokyo, I'm Maria Elena Belloris.